my god, there's a puddle!
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, it's Emma and Eris. Where's Darrell?
Eris, what's the model cake?
Model cake! Oh, where's Darrell?
Did you guys lose Darrell?
No.
Oh, hey. Did you guys lose Darrell? Well, this has been an interesting start to a vlog, right, Ricardo? Hey, it's Mikey Dunn, and we're at Seaside Heights, New Jersey! Say hi, everybody! Say hi!
Hi!
Hi! Hi! Cake! Stop! Say hi, Emma! Eris! Darrell!
I'm stoked, too.
We got here at like 1 p.m. and stuff. It's been a nice day. We've been in the water. It's been awesome. It's been awesome. We brought Ricardo! Witness! The Jersey Shore. Oh my god, these seagulls are trying to get this bag of Doritos open. And all these little minions are ganging up on this one original seagull that actually found the Doritos bag. The numbers are increasing. Oh, oh my god, it is getting into a fight. Yo, oh my god. Oh, oh, oh.
Oh man.
Yo, this is like some big drama going on. I should start. Oh god.
Running them honking
while vlogging. It's a little crazy, so I don't know if you can hear me, but this is our setup. Jimmy brought this little pop-up tent thing. John brought this nice umbrella. And Chris brought this canopy thing.
Mine's best.
So this is our set up. This is Seaside Heights after Sandy. So it's 2013. They just built the boardwalk in a matter of months. It is looking good. Brand new wood, a lot of games, restaurants, things open again. Oh, that's windy. Okay. And they're rebuilding Casino Pier down there. Got some cranes and stuff going on. Seems like most of the stuff is open. The Jersey Shore is open and it is doing well. Hey, Darrell, what's he eating?
I don't know.
Strawberry.
What'd you say?
What, describe what that is. And what's it taste like?
It tastes like pink lemonade.
Can I come in your little club?
What'd you say the white one was?
It's kind of like you two are the king and queen, and we're like your subjects. Because you're like in your nice little shaded thing. Jeffrey. Oh no, Candace, Jimmy found the Coke.
What? You're wasting it. Now, Candace, just leak him off the hand.
Out of the water.
Is it calmer now than it was before?
No.
It was what?
It
sounds calmer.
Really?
Like when we went in the first time, the waves are pretty.
Well, maybe this is
fire-ish.
No.
But they were forming out pretty far because we played the how far can you
before the lifeguards were so high.
Yeah, and we couldn't get that far.
There wasn't how far can you get. There was just how far can you get before getting knocked back?
Yeah, I was like, not even gonna happen.
It's a little later in the day, sun is setting. Anyone know what time it is?
4:37.
Oh, I thought it was actually later, because it seemed like not too long ago it was 4 o'clock. Hey, look, Ricardo! He's outside basking in the sun.
He's gonna look good for that.
He's just looking out on the boardwalk.
He's been running into someone.
Look at him in that. Basking in the sun. Whoa, look at that thing. That thing's cool. Oh my god. Alright, so Tristan and Jimmy. There's Tristan and Jimmy are attempting to fly this kite thing over here. Fly it! Fly for the vlog. It doesn't fly?
No.
Guys, there's a seagull. I'm gonna go try to honk like a goose at it. Fly! Fly! More seagulls to communicate with. Here we go. They are so used to this. Jimmy, what's going on?
I don't know. Supposedly there's a lifeguard over there, and then we looked at
twin. This looks like the other person passed out. She's alive or dead, and I'm going to go this way so I'm not part of it.
God, it's perfect. He's protecting his eyes. Oh, the wind. Oh my God. Of course I'm vlogging. It's what I do. This is still lining. Darrell is down. Darrell, what happened? What?
I'm not sure.
Wait, seriously? Let's go to the beach. Beach, let's go get away. They say what they're gonna say. Darrell is sandy. He needs to wash up his fucking water. Let's go in the water. Oh my God, the beach. I'm in the water. Oh, wait, no, I must see it before it disappears. Seagull, no, that's not. I'm kidding.
Let me see it. No, come back.
Oh my God, guys, look at these people surfing. They're like, watching my, oh, where'd you go? Oh, man. No, I will catch one by the end of today. Oh, he's not dramatically walking. Walk dramatically. No, no, you're doing it wrong. No, stop. Yo. What is this? What is this? Harris, go in. And Chris is like already like finding on this. Oh my God, this is so cool. They're so creepy.
Is this working? Wait, is it? I am being. Oh, seagulls eating things. Well, yeah, I decided to be a bum and sit out while everyone else is playing volleyball. We just go in a circle and we try to keep the ball up in the air as long as we can, but since we suck, it doesn't really go too well. Okay, let's try this close up. Oh God. Oh man. Mikey, I thought you were trying. Try harder.
Yeah, that's it. Alright, I'm gonna be the assistant. and our steak sauce. Here we go. Can you see it? Ew, it's not even coming out.